Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Jonathan McReynolds here, and I'm in my hometown, Chicago, at Lincoln Hall. Last stop of the Make More Room tour. I'm glad to be here. Chicago music, let's go.
Jono, how has tour been, man?
It's been crazy, man. Absolutely incredible. Every night's like a movie.
That's
high energy, incredible people coming through. Every show was great. Most of them were sold out.
Good stuff.
So we're just really excited, man, to end it in our hometown.
Question, what's next? Because I know you, I've known you for quite a while, and I know you're a man of, you're about motion and movement. So what's up?
Actually, we're about to do something really cool. I don't know if I can announce it yet, but in a week I'll be taping something down in Atlanta.
Y'all
see it on BET soon.
BET. Yeah. Sounds big. All right, so with the tour and everything, even with the project, the title, Make Room, with the state of the church and everything going on now, like, is this something that God gave you? Is it something that was just put on your heart? Like, what's to make room?
Well, I mean, you know what? You know me. I got a lot of stuff going on. You just said I was a man of movement, you know?
Yeah.
And so I always got a lot of stuff going on. But we got to make sure that even as God blesses us with new career paths, new people in our lives or whatever, we never neglect to make room for Him.
Absolutely.
And so I wanted to just kind of refocus my life, my friends, my generation's lives. Make sure that God is not something you fit in on like Sunday, but something that you focus everything else around.
Can you talk a little bit about the band and everything, the nucleus of what you have going on?
Yeah, man. That little man, Lynn, Tracy, Phil, Anders, they've been incredible the whole
All from
whole
Chicago?
Thing. All from Chicago.
Good stuff.
Incredible, incredible musicians, people I've known forever, you know.
Good stuff.
My whole life, I guess, my whole musical life. Absolutely just legends in their own right.
Literally.
Future legends in their own right.
Yeah.
And it's just been an incredible experience. Plus my singers, Grandy, Corey, Kateri. Kateri's the only one that's not from Chicago. She's from Milwaukee.
Good stuff. Transplant.
She's absolutely in care. She's incredible too, man.
Good stuff.
They're, you know, my family. We've had a great time, man.
Good
it's
deal.
Really good music. I think, you know, I'm biased, but I think I got the best band in gospel music.
You all heard that? I tend to agree. The Chicago, we have a different type of musician, man. Last thing before you go, because I know you're on a tight schedule, is there anything that you would like to say to inspire other musicians, artists, in church, out of church, just to pursue what they are, you know, shooting for?
Yeah, man, I think that most of us know to pursue, mm-hmm. you know. Most of us know, get your Instagram together, get your website together. But I would want to actually emphasize that part of your life where you're not noticed, mm-hmm. that part of your life where you're kind of under the mm-hmm. surface and people don't know who you are. Take advantage of those years because you move fastest in those years. Mm-hmm. You get better faster in those years. You have a lot less pressure. You got less mm-hmm. people mm-hmm. speaking into what they think you should be doing.
Yeah.
Take advantage of that time. You know, I always likened it to swimmers when they start off a race. No matter what the stroke is, breaststroke, freestyle, mm-hmm. whatever it is, mm-hmm. they start off the race underwater.
Yeah,
and that's when they're moving the fastest, and that nobody knows what they're about to do.
Yeah.
Nobody knows even what place they're going to be in when they come up to the surface. But in that moment, they have an opportunity to move as fast as they want to move.
Yeah,
and without a whole bunch of resistance. So take advantage of that time.
Good stuff.
Yeah,
man. Appreciate you, dog. Always a pleasure seeing you, man.
Yes, sir.